back in the Lok Sabha Bypoll in Uttar Pradesh, conceding the seat to opposition in Kairana. The Rashtriya Lok Dal candidate Tabassum Hassan, who had the backing of the Congress, the Samajwadi Party and the BSP, trounced BJP's Mriganka SIngh. The BJP had fielded SIngh after the death of her father, Hukum SIngh, who was the sitting Lok Sabha Member of Parliament. The Samajwadi Party, meanwhile, wrested the Noorpur Assembly seat from the BJP. In Maharashtra, the BJP has managed to retain Palghar. BJP's Gavit Dedia beat Shiv Sena's Srinivas Vanaga by almost 30,000 votes. Interestingly, Vanaga's father, Chintaman Vanaga, whose death necessitated a bypoll, was a BJP MP. Among the assembly bypolls, the one that was keenly watched out for was that of Jokihat assembly seat in Bihar. The Rashtriya Janata Dal has emerged victorious there. Meanwhile, in Karnataka, the RR Nagar assembly seat has gone to the Congress. Voting over there was rescheduled after 9,567 electoral photo identity cards were found in a flat.
BJP's entire campaign was negative. They spoke about if RLD wins that in Pakistan, they're going to celebrate Diwali. They again raked up 2013 riots. They didn't want people to forget those riots, to forget the violence, to move on. So I think at the end of the day, our positive campaign helped us. People are not really happy. People have started asking them hard questions, and they can't keep changing the issue, keep changing goalposts. Now you're going to have to answer on what you promised us, where we have delivered. And I think the opposition has been very effective in asking the right questions.
ये झूठ और जुमलेबाज सरकार पे सच्चाई की जीत है. अहंकारी लोगों ने ये कहना शुरू कर दिया था कि हमारा कोई विकल्प नहीं है. तो विकल्प तो ऊपर वाला निकालता है. ऊपर वाले ने विकल्प निकाल दिया. सब साथ मिलके चलेंगे और इनको धूल चटाएंगे इंशाल्लाह 2019 में.
जो लोकसभा के चुनाव होते हैं और जो उपचुनाव होते हैं उसमें जमीन आसमान का अंतर होता है. लेकिन उपचुनाव से पहले जितने चुनाव हुए हम लोग जीते हैं. हमने स्थानीय निकाय के चुनाव जीते हैं. विधानसभा का उपचुनाव भी जीता है. उत्तर प्रदेश में ही जीता है. इस बात का भी हमको देखना होगा कि सारे दल मिले हैं उसके बावजूद भारतीय जनता पार्टी बहुत अच्छी तरीके से चुनाव लड़ रही है. और लोकसभा चुनाव में जब लोग देश के प्रधानमंत्री की तुलना करेंगे तो ये बिल्कुल पलट जाएगा.